Political strategist Prashant Kishore, who is helping the Mamata Banerjee government retain power in West Bengal, has warned that if BJP wins the eastern state, it'll be a decisive step towards establishing one nation, one party rule in India. Speaking at the idea exchange organized by the Indian Express, he said that while Prime Minister Narendra Modi remains popular in Bengal, it's TMC chief Mamata Banerjee who tops the popularity charts. He said it's for the first time in Bengal assembly polls, the battle is between a regional ruling party against a national ruling party.